So the next step is briefly describe the four steps of a personal injury case. Now, basically, when we look at a PI case, and we're just going to dumb it down, but these are essentially the four steps in a PI case. Number one, did that accident cause that injury? So the correlation, did that accident cause, number one. Number two, how well can you objectify the injury with diagnostic testing that shows objectively the injury? Number one, and the second part of that is, how well does the diagnostic test quantify the injury? How well does it objectify and quantify the injury? That's number two. Number three, what is the therapeutic approach? And the therapeutic approach is based on the three phases of healing, which therapies you would or wouldn't use and why. And then everything is documented with the initial diagnostic tests, SOAP notes, narratives, reports, etc. So the third phase of case management is identifying the treatment protocol, why you're doing the specific treatment, and the response to treatment of the patient. That's step three. And then step four is when you're at MMI, maximum medical improvement. What is the prognosis? Did they recover 100% from this injury? Did they not? What restrictions, limitations, or inhibitions do they have relative to the injury? That's the fourth step of personal injury case management.